Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Alright, I'm excited to get back into this mod. Of course, as you can see, we're resting on our bed. And apologies, in the last episode, I forgot to move my camera out of the way, so... whoops. Let's see. Plus 4 to insulation. No, it's only plus 1. Let's put the cowboy boots on instead. But we'll put those worn boots in here. Alright. Let us move you over. Quick move. We got some animal hide. Let's get that broken glass in there. We don't need that. We'll take a bedroll with us because we're going to be looking for a place to stay. Because we don't want to make this trader our... we'll sell that to the trader. These four cases can go in there. What else can we put up? Well, we can make the... let's see. There we go. I just want to put one cotton in here. That way we can make an even number of that. That there. Don't need the egg. Definitely don't need the raw meat on me. I'm gonna split these glass jars. And my inventory is all messed up because I died in the last episode, so. It's like, sticks. And we currently have no wood, so. We don't need that splint on us. Let's go ahead and eat one of these. Get that scurvy away. And does the banana do the same thing? Let's see. It just gives us food. Okay. I like the little symbol for the fruits and vegetables. And we don't need the cans on us either. Now, they can stay in here, and I think that's pretty much it. Keep the leather on us. I forget what we were going to do with the leather, but we'll figure that out. I'm going to sell you, and you. Actually, I take that back. I don't think he takes just 2 animal hides, so. Alright. Oh, paper. We don't need the paper. Don't need the paper. Alright. Let's sell to this trader right here.
How about I empty your pockets?
Yeah, that's what I want to do. Here, take that. Take that. And we buy cotton itself. We do. But I'd rather just...
be careful out there. You wouldn't want to get hurt.
Sounds like a threat. Are you threatening me, sir? Alright. We're gonna go find ourselves a place to stay. Where is the city from here? There we are. Back this way. Let's go check it out. Yeah, that way. Okay. Oh, is there a campfire still going over here? Let's see. What we got? Oh yeah, I forgot I was making more leather. And we're going to take those bacon and eggs, and we'll turn you off for now. Okay, stop that controller. What's that? Might as well get up to full. Full hunger, so that way we don't have to worry about it later. Alright. Just go ahead and put this in here for now. And put these old Sam sandwiches in here too. I don't need this. I do want this on me in case I start bleeding out again. We don't want a repeat of what happened last time, so. Alright, let's go get some wood real quick. And we'll be on our way. So we're gonna need some wood to just wanted to make sure there's not a commotion out here today. Alright, we still need to finish our last hunter quest that we were on, but I'd rather find a good location to relocate, so that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna do some looting and then possibly find a place to spend Horde Night. I don't even think we're gonna do our usual prepping for the Horde Night. Because I think, if I remember correctly, it doesn't really matter because there's gonna be like tougher zombies, so I might as well just leave the building intact and just have like stuff around the outside so I can shoot. But we will try to complete our quest before the Horde Night, so at least we have that hunting rifle so we can try to kill some of the hordes. Some of the zombies in the horde. You know what I mean. You know what I mean, Burn. Skill points. Alright. That's way too many. Let's just do 40. I think about 3 more trees ought to do it. Wait, do we have any arrows? We have 55. Okay. I also need to make arrows while we're at it. So maybe 4 more trees now. But if we see any pigs... Oh my goodness! Why? Okay, guys. Do your thing. Okay. Thank you for taking care of those for me. I appreciate that. Is there another one still? Yeah, there's still another one over there. Nice. Come on. Yeah, finish your job. Here, I'll help you. Come on. Dog, get over here. Oh, you're kidding me. Woohoo. Do you honestly not see me? Okay. Prepare real quickly. We'll make a better one in a second here. Coming. What, guys? Oh my goodness. Did you stop jumping out of the way of my shots? It was very annoying. How are some of these not hitting you? Get radiation poisoning from these guys. We are getting hide though. So I will take that. Oh, goodness. I can't believe this game just did that. Trying to kill me, man. Don't appreciate that. Yeah, look at all these holes you made. Jeez. You know, I'm trying to accomplish something, and I don't appreciate y'all delaying me. Looking good. Okay. We don't want to waste all our supplies, so we're just gonna let that be enough. Okay, we have some pipes in the way. There we go. Alright. All patched up. Let's just make sure there's not any more out here before we just go. I wonder if it's a dog day. I don't think it is, but let's. Yeah, we still have some sharp rocks, so we can make ourselves another stone axe. I'm like, let's go ahead and just chop down the trees right here, so that way we're protected a little bit. Oh, that was scary. Good start to the video for y'all. The excitement scared the crap out of me. Oh, this game. It's never boring, that's why I love this game. Really keeps you on your toes. Put on your shorts. And yeah, there you go. I swear this guy is so indecisive. Can't decide if he's cold or hot. Constantly changing. Speeds. Fragments. Bam. Remember, guys, always keep crafting if you can. Speaking of which. I was kind of hoping that was going to be a quicker way to get to the wood frames, but never mind. There we go. I'd say two more trees we're gonna chop down, and then should be good to go. And check our wood supply, make sure we have enough. Like, I hear you somewhere. Not sure where you're at, but I'm not hunted, so. Alright. Was it this tree we were beating on before? Yeah, it was. Oh, here's our perfect chance. Let us mark this tree and see if it regrows the fruit if we like chop it down. But not all the way. Okay, see, it's bare now. Let's see. No, not quick waypoint. One to save one. Let's just say orange tree. See if that comes back or not. Awesome. Man, you're way over there and I can hear you. Jeez. So noisy. Got a lot of noisy neighbors. Sounds really close. I'm still undetected. Okay. Almost looks like a horde over there. Oh my goodness. Pear. It's 370. The stones. The stones. Come on. You're actually a zombie I would like to kill. Aw. So he's gonna go into it. Aw. Come on. Jeez, my aim is really bad with these guys. Something useful. Steel is useful. I was like, why didn't they give it to me first? Okay. Bones are also useful, so give me this. Man, he didn't give me any bones. That was a boneless zombie. Okay. Let us get 600 wood, and I will be satisfied. I'll be a happy camper. Close to me. And we'll stop at 500. 500 should be enough. I don't want to bore y'all with all this wood chopping. We need to do some loot. But we need to make a save. Hello, nurse. You coming after me? No. She's too clueless. No idea where I'm at. cowboy over there? Undetected still. Okay. Alright, that'll do it. After this tree right here, that'll do it. We'll for sure have enough wood. Alright. Got a remark on the map, though. Where the town is. There we go. Quick look at the point. There we go. Now I know which way to go. Wait, is that the orange tree? Did it already come back? No, the orange tree is over there. Okay, that's just another one. I'm so glad there's so many. Well, check it every day just to see if it comes back on its own, or there might be something we need to do to help it come back, like water it or something. Ooh, nice. Ooh. Oh yeah. Red bandana. Let's see how our character looks now. Oh yeah. Stylish. That's what I'm talking about right there. Alright, let's go. Okay, so we head towards the treehouse, and the town's on the other side of that. Ooh, another construction zombie. Yeah. How did that miss? Oh my goodness, I am just a terrible shot. For the chest, just so that we actually get a shot. Nice. Okay. It's a different one, right? It's the same one. Okay. Just making sure. Making sure that ain't a different one. That ain't a different one. I'm real educated right here, you know? Come on, give me a boar. I say kill one more animal, but I'm sure I need to kill, like, at least three more just to get enough leather for the quest. That's a bandit. Let me tell you that right now, that's a bandit. There's a church. We need to look around and see what POI we want to take over this time. Bandit's not coming after us? Okay. So we are technically in the desert. This one looks nice. Actually, this one might be nice for the horde base. It's nice and open on all sides. Yeah, okay. I'll make that one the horde base. Where do we want to set up camp, though? Ooh, there's a factory over there. Let's go check that out. Well, here's that one POI where the explosions were happening at. That one's really cool. I want something that's gonna be tough, so this is a good idea right here. See how it looks up top. Nice. There's bars around it. I like that already. So it's already got a natural defense. Got a nice perimeter so you don't actually fall off the edge. I'm just Making sure there's no mines up here. Since there were explosions. There is a way to get up here though, so I need to... I woke up everything inside. Oops. That's how safe this our home. Great. My home, right? Too big, but... You know what? Yeah, too big. Let's go in one. Place our bed here. please. We need to go take care of the zombies because they're trying to do construction here. They just so we also need to find water. There's a water tower over here somewhere, right? We need to break into that. There it is. That's our next mission. Choose to accept it. Actually, we have no choice but to choose to accept it. So if we don't, we're gonna dehydrate and die. Still got plenty of food. Water seems to be not doesn't look like there's a ladder up. That's what I was worried about. Alright. Don't fall. Let's break this ladder so they can't get up here. Stone hammers and there's stone axe is not gonna cut it. It's gonna break. Repair quickly, please. And one more just to be safe. Looks like all our guests finally just got the hint and left. Yeah, we really need to go get some some water. Wood frame. Let's go ahead and make 12 more of those. Just to make sure we have enough. Let's see if we can make hay bales still. There we go. Sure can. Alright. Make 20 of those. Those are always useful. I'm afraid to look up because then there's gonna be a zombie there, I guarantee it. There we go. No worries. Okay. Let's make a campfire real quick. Campfire. Alright. Alright, well, I'll have to worry about that later. And also, chest. There we go. We're gonna make 4 of those. Yeah, plenty of space for 4. Okay. Don't see me. Alright. Oh, got 1%. There better be water in there. There better be water in there. Is that the only one I see, too? You're my only hope, water tower. As we run around the building, we're gonna make sure there's not a ladder to get up. That's supposed to be a mechanic shop, is what it's supposed to be. I don't see anything. Okay. Please be an actual water tower. Just kept nerd pulling where I was. All right. Please have water because I'm thirsty. In the top here just to see if there's even water in here. If not, we're probably gonna die of dehydration, guys. I should have probably searched for water first, but looks like there's water in there to me. Okay. Don't know how deep it is, so we're gonna break inside right here. Hopefully all the water doesn't spill out, but it shouldn't. Oh, technically opened it up. Did not mean to fall out down all that. Goodness, that scared me. Okay. Let's go ahead and make some more wood frames. And there you are. I hear the crickets. We better get going soon. All Oh, pouring out for some reason. Interesting. Okay. Well, we have water now. Awesome. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay. I know. I'm sorry, man. Let's leave that one there. Actually, you know what? And let's go ahead and put hay bales all around it. So in case we do fall off. Let's just do that. There we go. Alright. We've got to run back to the... Oh, crap. We didn't mark the trader, did we? God, that scared me. Trader 1. There we go. Keep going. Alright. Wait. Where is it? Okay, there it is. Alright. Yep, okay. Pretty much the orange tree and the trader in the same spot. Let's hope that the survivor. Yeah, the survivor. Okay. Zombies. That might be the bandit over there. Survivor with the sledgehammer. It is getting dark. What do you guys think? Should we try to risk making it back? So we can finish setting up camp over there, or we can just do that tomorrow. Oh, that gives me water too. That's good. I didn't know that gave me hydration too. That's awesome. It's a treehouse, so we're not almost home. Uh-oh. Got the poops since I ate too much of this. That's something he did in this mod. Gives you the runs if you eat too much yucca fruit. I don't see a lot of zombies, which worries me. To make it the rest of the way if we run now. Alrighty, well, we found water. And got some more hide, which is good. Didn't accomplish as much as I wanted to, but did we just get a gun? Oh, it's just a barrel for one. Darn it. You tricked me, man. Let's get inside. Alright. Since we got water now. No, let's make water. two more eggs. Ooh. We got a military helmet. When did we pick up that? Nice. Let's make sure we keep that when we get the chance. Or keep that. Wear that when we get the chance. There's that. Now, we do need to make some more leather, but we didn't get any animal fat, did we? No. Sure didn't. Alright, while that's doing that, we're gonna go in here. Let's see if we have to cure this, here's dogs. Tiki guts. Uncooked yucca fruit is a great emergency food source. Keyword is there is an emergency since too much of it is a laxative. You may want to ease up on it and yucca before you get sick. What are the effects of this? Anything? I don't see it doing anything to me, but see an orange and see that. Let's take that leather. I need that. Get my wellness back up at least. They all dead? Okay. It must have been a dog day because there's too many zombie dogs for it to not have been a dog day. SPs. That's one of them. Sure, I'm glad I got my dogs to protect me though. My dogs. My good old bodyguards. Alright, so we just need to kill one more animal then. This should give us enough hide, actually, these ones right here. Or we're gonna be just shy enough hide. Yep, just gonna be just shy enough hide. So the next animal I kill will be perfect. Where did they break in at? Right over here. Awesome. Alright. Can we fix this real quick? Nice. Too, huh? Anything else? Do a perimeter check. Make sure we don't need to repair anything else. I'm not worrying about the... Are there more outside? Nice all glowing outside. I've seen things. I'm seeing things. Someone broke in right here. Did I? Oh, this thing right here. I was like, what's on the ground that I hit? My workbench is right there. Looks good. This still looks good over here. Awesome. Get that broken glass. Where's that? Alright, looks like only one or two of these guys have died so far, so that's good. Sorry guys. Yeah, it's nighttime. Probably should have the flashlight on me. That's right, it's left D-pad. Make sure that the walls aren't broken in here at all. Okay, we're good. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Let's go get our ready water and spend some skill points and we'll call it an episode there. Alright, turn that off. Oh wait, actually no. Okay. Dude, charred meat. Nah, I'd rather wait. Oh, we can make orange tea? Nice. Good source of vitamins and it'll cure the... Oh! Let's cook one of those. Because we have the shits. that's funny. Let's see if it uses up the bottle, too. We should get 3 jars if we drink this. Yeah, we get it back. Awesome. You did say we get rid of the shits. Why haven't you done it yet? Huh. Still hasn't fixed it yet. Interesting. Maybe it takes a little while to kick in. Or maybe you have to drink more than one. I don't know how that works. All I know is we need to get inside and rest up on our bed. We have something to sell you. I don't remember if we
time did. Is money, and I'll wager you don't have any.
What to sell you? What to sell you? What to sell you? Actually, I don't think I have anything that I want to sell you right now. Okay. I would like to escape.
Well, you best do some book learning at Born and Noble, because you're dumber than dirt.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Alright, let's get this meat off of me so that way we don't stink. And put the oranges back in here. And what do we need to take with us right away to the other base? Duct tape would probably be a good idea. We'll take that food because it doesn't attract pipes. The coal. I'll leave this first aid bandage here actually. Hey Sam sandwiches. And I can't think of anything else that we would need right away. I might take the food with me and just get it over with, like running it over there. But we got the pots. We need to start thinking about getting the ability to forge things now using a forge. So let's see what we can spend points on. We got 5. Let's see. Weapon-saving, tool-smithing. What's going for 5 points? Marksman, we don't need that yet. Can actually let us buy another one right now? Athletics needs to be 10. What is it currently? I don't know. Let's see. Athletics. It's 12, yeah. Oh, it's just not showing up because we don't have enough points. Yeah, let's skip over firearms for now. Pete, we can do knife guy. Always appreciate knife guy. We can do lumberjack. Construction tools. Bad mechanic. Useful items to get harvesting more resources with harvesting. search. There was one for scrap iron tools, wasn't there? If I remember correctly. Get that. Fixer. Put the crafting. Sorry, guys. Construction mastery. Yourself. Don't really care about painting. I thought there was a scrap iron tools recipe. Scrap armor perk. Purchase this perk to learn how to craft scrap. Oh, okay, there we go. Another armor perk. Yeah, let's go ahead and just buy, let's buy this. And let's earn this. And we've got 1 point left. So, wait, forge. Unlocks the ability to craft a forge and bellows. Oh, that's what we should have done. There's the scrap. Okay, scrap tool crafting. That's the other one. Okay, mortar pistol. We already learned that. Okay, so we need 10 points so we can do these two. Okay, we need to remember where that's at. Alright, next episode. Oh, we need to wear warm stuff. Wear and wear. And alrighty, well, that'll do it for this episode, guys. Yeah, we'll see about leveling up some and finishing this quest and relocating. Finishing this quest and relocating are the most important things right now, and hopefully we'll get points and we can make a forge next. So, and we need to figure out where we're gonna put that too, because, maybe where we get the water at, because at least, it's a huge building. It would take so long for the zombies to knock it down and destroy it, but. Alright, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Psycho Indigo.